natural forces. This is the ancient flood. It started from a glacial lake in Missoula, Lake Missoula in Montana. Lake Missoula. Okay. It was dammed up by ice. An ice sheet created the lake. And then when the ice melted and broke up, it flowed into Washington in the Channel Scab Lands. That's where I was at. And flowed down into the Columbia River. Dozens of floods between 22,000 and 14,000 years ago. It took roughly 55 years for Lake Missoula to refill before the ice dam broke, releasing another flood. Hot spot, that would be Yellowstone. Subabduction zone, that would be the Juan de Fuca plate, Cascadian sub. It's going under. Obsidian, former volcanic mounts have sticky lava characteristics. You see a lot of the sand in Yellowstone, on Lake Yellowstone. Cenozoic, the Holocene, 10,000 years ago. Pleistocene, it was in This is what middle, Triassic, Jurassic, Paleozoic, Permian, Pennsylvania, Mississippi, and Devonian. This is in Taiwan. And this is Missouri. And this is South Carolina right here, Charleston. All right. The one in Japan was a catastrophic 9.0. 8 is called a great. 7 is a major. 6 is a strong. 5 moderate. The Richter scale. Once per decade, one per year, one per month, two per week. Wow. Now, volcanoes and earthquakes connected. Dense ocean crust slides under the continental crust. All right, there's that Willamette Valley right here. coastal range of Oregon, the Cascade Mountains, sorry, Pacific Plate going that way, Juan de Fuca Plate's going this way, subduction zone, North American Plate. Plates with hot water. The Cascade Volcanoes, and then there's a whole string of them. Lehar is a volcanic mudslide. The high mountain is gone. Crater Lake. Mount Mazama before collapse. Vancouver, this is it. This would be Mount St. Helens, 1980, March 1980. Oh, May 18th. This is Mount St. Helens. There's the volcanic Carboloquin Portaturnus, died covering the eruption. Cowlitz Valley in Washington. 200 volcanic mudflows have destroyed more than 200. That's a big bear. Kayaks. These guys are on to it. Ivory blanket figure toss. These boots are made of hide. Look at those moccasins out there. They look like they were made of hide, looked like they would be waterproof. Snowy owls. They're pretty birds. This is a what? Don't know. Scrimshaw. Boots from the Arctic. Sealskin mukluks. Baby mukluks. Reindeer boots. Moccasins, Alaska fish skin boots. Wow. Gutskin Parker. Wow. This is a sled. Letter opens. Letter opens. Arctic wolf. There's two subspecies of wolves in Alaska. Wolves. This is a white Arctic, and he's a big one. He's an Arctic fox. They're kind of cute, aren't they? A willow ptarmigan. Arctic fox. What in the world is that? This would be Great Basin, part of Oregon. It's a part down next to Nevada, northern Nevada. Made out of reeds. The Columbia Plateau. There'd be the Columbia River. These would be salmon.
like houses, huh? All right, here we go. Wind River Range, Grand Tetons, Teton Range, Lake Yellowstone, there I am right there, Grand Village. Absaroka Range on the outside. Snake River Plain, that would be in Idaho. Lost River Range. Bitterroot Range, Sapphire Mountains. All right, here we go up here to Missoula. We go up here to the Flathead Valley. We go up here to Glacier. Atlas of the Yellowstone, just published. Wine Atlas. Half of the Yellowstone hotspot. All right. Direction of plate movement is this way. Okay. So the Yellowstone caldera is here. So I was in the most recent caldera. It has gone this way. Yellowstone volcano. Yellowstone's massive eruption, one of the largest in the world, largest in Earth's history, spewed ash across North America and collapsed the Earth's crust into giant calderas. All right, ash fall from Yellowstone eruptions. The most recent has been 640,000 years ago. And that would be this one here. All the way to Arkansas, Texas. Mount St. Helens, Mazana, Long Valley. Man, that's a lot of ash. Okay, here we go. The caldera. Yellowstone caldera. Here I am right here at Yellowstone Lake. Here I was. All right. This is the one from 640,000 years ago. Rising heat. Yellowstone's mantle plume. Powerful forces. Hey, look at here. Here's a There's a depth. All right, let's go to West Thumb. That's where I was at. Grand Village. Here I was, right here. All right, this right here, West Thumb, you notice the pumice point has a narrow neck. This was a volcano. This is deeper, 308 feet. Oh, no, the deepest point is 436 feet. But the average depth is 271 feet, something like that. Yellowstone Lake, the world's largest high altitude lake. Dive deeper to Yellowstone Lake with these videos. Can you hear the lake sing? An old text. It was shot in 1926. Is the largest modern bison on record. Park official shot him. They thought he was too big and too dangerous. Shoshone Camp. Two times. Grand Canyon of the Yellowstone. That was good. Look at this maple. It's turning colors. Thank you.